And you can reach under here and actually touch hands with people. I'm forced to take the stairs. Whoa, this is gross. I got married very young and running a staff of about 25 people by the time I was 20. So Baroness is somebody that has to run a lot of homes.
Straight through here, just go to the kitchen. Food, jewelry, food.
I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth. I was born young black child from Detroit, Michigan. Yeah, I did fall in love with this man, and he fell in love with me the moment he met me. We have a beautiful daughter and had a wonderful life together. He's since passed on. You may have money, but you know, once that's over, you still have problems. It's just like everybody else.
What's important in life?
Family, yeah. Health. Your health, your family, integrity.
What would you tell young people to inspire them?
I tell young people to travel. I tell young people to broaden their mind. I tell young people to get off the Blackberries once in a while and look at each other. That's what I tell them. And to inspire them, I say, broaden your horizons, move around, travel. Don't let anybody stick you in one place.